When it comes to educators, recognition is usually born through the achievement of those taught. But every once in a while, a special teacher gets something extra.
We need engaging, high-quality teachers like Joseph Lee.
With the camouflage of the homecoming pep rally, Pinkerton Academy's Joseph Lee had no clue until just moments prior that he would be named New Hampshire's Teacher of the Year, an honor that he accepted with a great deal of humility.
I'm not the best teacher in my department, and I'm not the best teacher in my school.
Lee's been teaching social studies for 6 years, all of them at Pinkerton. He helps run a China student exchange program, and he is both a hockey and golf coach. But when it comes to teaching, he says it all comes down first to relationships.
I see the student eye to eye and try and engage them in their form of communication and really try and display through my actions what I hope to see from them.
In addition to the honor itself, Lee also receives a $3,000 classroom grant, courtesy of Hannaford's.
He's helping our kids just become wonderful global educated citizens. Can't ask for more.